Georgia's first Legal League state competition is this weekend up in Athens. And I caught up with the only elementary school team that is representing Bibb County this year. For most of us, when we think about Legos, we think about toys.
But they hear Lego and they think that it's just building something. A lot of people don't even know that there is a robot made by Lego.
But over at Vineville Academy, it's not about toys or even robots. It's about learning. The Vineville Panda Bots is a robotics team in their first year of competition.
They go and they compete at competition. They have to program the robot ahead of time.
That means the team used a computer to plan every move this robot makes.
They have designed and built their own robot with all their own attachments. It's all their own design.
How we stay on track right here, it's by, like, when it sees green, it goes left. When it sees white, it goes right. So it keeps on going that until it gets to here, then it pulls.
And if that's not daunting enough?
They also have to do a research project that's based on whatever the theme of the year is. This year's theme is World-Class Learning Unleashed. And so they had to come up with a question. Our team decided, how do we make it easier to learn fire safety? And they came up with a family board game. So they have to go in and they have to present that to the judges.
This group of fourth and fifth graders are the only Bibb County Elementary School that has made it all the way to state, competing against middle schoolers.
Oh my God, that arm is too strong.
But that doesn't scare them. In fact, they seem to make friends wherever they go.
Why are you giving that to the other team?
So they can have luck and they'll do really good at the competition.
They are learning every moment and they don't realize they're learning. They're learning how to work together. They're learning how to be leaders. They're learning how to have fun while they're learning, and they don't even realize it.
And now we're going to state.
We are a team. We are a friendly competition. We have fun. Robo Pandas!
And the Robo Pandas, they will face two middle school teams from Bibb County. They're challenging the Eagle Bots. They're from Methodist Children's Home, and the robotics team from FPD, along with tons of other schools from across the Peach State.